Hello everyone, welcome to Repair My Mobile YouTube channel. Today we are going to see we are using Jio F61F, which while updating to the latest 2020 update, the display of the phone turned white. And if you try to flash it with older patch, then after flashing, phone will automatically resume OTA update. If you are using copy LCD, then this problem arises. To overcome white display issue, we will use EOFI box to flash Jio F61F. As in Jio phone, downgrading requires latest loader, and if you does not own a one, then using the old loader file, you can flash only through EOFI. After flashing, white display issue will be solved. Like and subscribe to stay tuned. Thank you for your time. Have a good day.